And we're back. Let's carry on, shall we? Yes, I did this room slightly wrong, because I am a Philistine. It's alright. I don't remember everything about this stratum. I'd be lying if I said I did. I remember it's very frustrating. And so far, I believe I'm correct. We're not even into the annoying part yet, either. There's still so much this place that's horrible. Let's not go down right now. Okay, and up we go. There we go. Now we use this warp, and then we use these warps correctly. Now, we're in the correct part, where we want to be. Good. Good, good. So, who's sick of seeing rain wander the porcelain forest for the fourth playthrough in a row? Oh, you too? Yeah, don't worry. It's also me. Okay. So now, we need to get into this middle bit here. And we do that I think I have to go in from the bottom. Hold on. Yeah, this whole floor is like a big old mystery to me. Okay, I can't go that way. And this just warps me down here, where nothing happens, so... back up. Okay. So, we have to wind up in the middle there somewhere. I think we actually do need to go up there is the problem. But up there sucks. Why would I ever want to go up there? Up there's horrible. Out of sync with this FOE, so we can't. Yeah, let's run into it. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, that's actually comparably fine. We may have to kill this. And that upsets me because this is the pacifist run. Unless this means it's gonna start moving up. Okay, cool. See, this is more proof that this stratum actually relies on you, taking one trip through it. This is just more proof of that, because that was all too convenient. Okay, and now we go up here, and we get here to open this up here. And I gotta fight through this asshole here. Damn. We actually can beat this. So do we just fight this one? I think we just fight this one. Just, you know, take our lumps, fight the obnoxious hunter. Oh, okay, cool. That actually worked out really, really nicely. Guard. Ooh, good. Good. Bad. that wasn't great. All right, let's revive Sam real quick. Hopefully he won't just spam that though. I really hope he doesn't. That could have been infinitely worse. We're gonna bodyguard Zahoni. Because I think Mortal Hunter's gonna go before Zahoni does. Doesn't matter. Killed it first. And we found the Mortal Hunter. Yay, aren't we? Aren't we proud? So that's not how you get through this room, but that's how you get through the room if you have no patience. And guess what Ryan's full out of right now. Okay. So that warped me over here. I want to get down. I don't think this area is a waste of time. This thing's gonna catch me. I can feel it. No, it's not cool. Okay, this warps me down to here, where I can go like this into here. Now, did I actually need to do that at all? That's the follow-up question that we all should have. The answer is no. I can't use this. Can't use that. That sucks. That sucks. This whole place just sucks. Oh, I think I remember. Hold on. Oh, I have a preemptive strike. So I think I'm gonna take this. Because I can get all my setup done in a turn. I can even be a little ballsy and throw an attack buff on Kira before she throws Pincushion. Free party heal, and I get everything else gone off as it's supposed to. And then, of course, Kira only hits once. Once again, as you do. Backline, and hopefully we either kill it before this, or nobody important dies. Meaning anyone except for Shadow Rain. I don't really care if Shadow Rain dies. Let's assume he's gonna get his turn. It's always a safe bet. Cool. Alright, done with that. Let's go ahead and carry on. Now this is where men and boys are separated. You never go past this one. This is the correct one. Because now we're here. We can do this. And then carry on with our lives. As we hug the wall and go in here. Beyond the door you opened is a beautiful pond which sets a quiet, solemn atmosphere. Nearby are the Abyssal King of Deep City and Armor Road's Princess, facing each other. As you carefully approach, you can hear their words being carried on the wind. The princess pleads desperately with the Abyssal King in the seclusion of the forest. The Missile King spits, glaring at the Armor Roads princess. You realize the truth of who this king and princess are now. But the Abyssal King has lost his memories, and the princess has lost her humanity. There's only one way you can see to save the pair. You must present the porcelain offering, that legendary light, which may yet heal them both. You intercede between the Abyssal King and the princess, and present the eldest one's offering. You nod to the dumbstruck princess and urge her to take it. The Abyssal King gives you a fierce look, but a figure beside him accepts the white object. Thank you, Olympia. The girl mutters sadly and gives the porcelain offering to the befuddled Abyssal King. And so the two siblings slowly raise the porcelain offering to their mouths, and then throw it to the floor because you failed! The porcelain offering should allow them to regain their human forms and memories. However, much as you wish to do so, you cannot linger to watch over this reunion. You remember the eldest one's words and know you are being called. You are called to be elsewhere. The next instant, you realize that you stand before the forest, taken here by a mysterious power. As you try to orient yourself, you feel a sharp pain. You suddenly feel a sharp pain in your hand. You examine the back of your hand to find a strange pattern appear, as if burned into the skin. The sealed door of the Deep One. The voice ends there, and the oppressive feeling it carried with it disappears as well. You feel as though you ought to obey the voice, but it may be best to take care of other matters first. Well, that certainly was a thing that happened. So there we go. We've at least saved the nobility of Armor Road in the Deep City. So, good for us. Now I need to make sure I know what floor I'm going to. Okay. I know where I gotta go. We need to go to the Abyssal Shrine. Because as you remember, there was a pathway that was blocked by a statue. We can now get past that statue. I just need to find it. Probably could have got here a faster, more efficient way, but, well, screw that noise. Let's go the longest way. We're almost there. Don't worry. Let's not fight these two. We don't need to fight more merfolk than we need to. It's the definition of the word need to, after all. Phrase. Whatever. But here we are, and I took a step out of line. Hold on. There we go. Elephant. Yes, that's exactly what this is, Pastrain. Good job, you absolute Philistine. Led by the otherworldly Seas Mark, you discover a mysterious door in the temple's depths. When you approach, that unsettling voice once again echoes through your mind. My glory has returned. Oh, that's great. The voice thought to belong to the eldest one continues speaking to you. Yeah, that's what I assumed. Okay. Your brand shall open the way. At that moment, the mark on your hand begins to burn. You hear some mechanisms and the door open. You surmise that the door is now open, allowing you to access what lies beyond. If you dare. Well, we dare. Alright. Time to do some mapping, guys. It's been a long time since we've had to do some mapping. Are you a new... Oh, you're a deep believer. You're a new enemy. Let's actually beat you up. No, I don't know what they do. Let's just assume that it's a regular fighter type thing. But let's also take it out first, because I don't want... Ah, okay, electricity. Very well. So then we Volt Guard. Or sorry, Anti-Volt, my bad. It's called Anti-Volt in this game. Apologies. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, I guess he just uses a bunch of things then. What's anti-cold? Just to complete the Triforce and see if we can stop something from happening. Okay. So the Deep Believer. They do a bunch of things. That's fine. Let's see. Traditional 3x3 room. It's up, then we go over. That at least does like that. Yeah, we don't need to fight these things. I don't think we do, at least. If I need an item that they drop, I will amend my statement, but as stands, we don't have to fight them. Okay, guessing that connects up over in here somewhere. But we're not going that way, we gotta go this way. And that at least... It exactly does that. Okay. Oh, sweet Christ. Lots of Dep ones. Lots and lots of Dep ones. Let's not. No. Stairs up. I see. It's one of these backtrackety bits. Gate there. I'm guessing I'm gonna need to get through that gate at some point in this endeavor. Oh, like now. Okay, good. I'm glad that I have excellent precognition abilities. Yep, come slamming back down. Let's go ahead and mark that. In the off chance I need to know that information, I'd like to know that information. And this path continues for a ways. Come down here. This path continues for at least two squares. Guessing that this one does. Oh, this one's got an FOE inside. This always kind of goes forward and cuts out here. This is all unfamiliar territory for me, by the way. I actually don't know what happens along this path of the game from here. So, yeah. Shortcut? Probably no shortcuts. Okay, so that's where that is. And that's gonna let me past the FOE to go and do a thing. Let's mark that. I don't want to push it yet. Because if this thing starts... Because if things start chasing me, I'd like to know where I have to go first. Ah, like you. When you start chasing me. Oh, sweet God, there's a lot of these around. Okay, that's, okay, so this area is probably just, like, what, like that? That's probably, like, that? Alright, so I probably want to go up this way. But to do that, I'm gonna have to run a circuit around this area to get them to probably follow me over this way and then down here. So I kind of hook around over here, then back up to here, and up and through. But we're out of time for today. So unfortunately, we have to flee with our Ariadne thread. I know, Rain does this at the worst time, I know. But we will mess more with that next time. So, I hope you guys had fun. Because I certainly did. Let's see, actually. What do I want to do between videos? What level are we, actually? I think we're still 63, aren't we? Yeah. Because I've been thinking a while about changing Kira's class. But I don't know if I want to. But I hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time. So, till then, Rain K.